was a lovely interlude between heavy pieces. I sound like Lawrence Welk, I know, but that's what it is. When we first began, I talked this morning about this afternoon about 15 years ago and looking back at that first Northwest Chopin Festival. At that time, we didn't hear the Fourth Ballade much at all. In fact, Charlie Albright, the young fellow who won our competition way back then, was one of our winners, played that piece because it was so unusual, and so many of the contestants dared not to play it because of its complexity, difficulty, and technical challenges. I'm so happy to hear that we have so many candidates who were up to the task of being able to perform this piece and to perform it beautifully. Here we go again with the Ballade in F minor, Opus 52. We're now in the adult category. The Ballade in F minor, Opus 52. Will you please welcome Cissy Lee?